You know, we made a hell of a team back there. Yeah.
How much do you actually remember?
Not much. I remember the fire. The heat. And then I carried you out the front door.
It's okay, sir.
You did?
Yeah, well, you never knew that?
No.
I got this brother, right? And he's always telling me how he's gonna watch out for me.
Listen to me, you blood-sucking freak.
We're brothers.
I'm done trying to save you.
No matter how bad it gets.
You're a monster, Sam.
It doesn't change.
I don't know if I believe it this time.
I watched you die. And I carried you. I carried you. Your corpse into your room, and I put your dead body on your bed, and then you just...
And you almost died in there. What would I...
Look, if I'm in heaven...
See, you got Winchester lands.
And where's Sam?
A few people share. Special cases.
For you, it's a road. Follow it, Dean. You'll find Sam.
You mean special?
Like... soulmates.
The people who love me, they pulled me back from that edge.
Welcome back, Dean.
Well, won't you touch that dog, miss?
Come on. Come back. Come back.
It never goes away.
Dean, tell me you had to do this.
I didn't mean to.
No. Tell me it was them or you.
Dean, you never should have thrown this away.
It never really worked. I don't need a symbol to remind me how I feel about my brother, so.
Out on the road. Just the two of us. The two of us against the world.
What'd she say?